More trouble tonight for Casey Anthony's defense team.
Jose Baez, the lead defense attorney for the mother accused of murder, is the subject of a new complaint to the Florida Bar. WESH 2's Bob Keeling has been following these late-breaking details.
And Bob, the bar confirms this evening that they are currently looking into an allegation against Baez. What is it?
Well, Jim, they say that matter is confidential for now, but sometimes the bar receives complaints and other times they investigate on their own. And a veteran attorney analyzed some recent developments in the case against Casey to see where an ethics concern could arise.
Ethics violations is what the bar deals with.
Veteran attorney Jeff Dean supervises a statewide team of dozens of attorneys. We asked him whether Judge Belvin Perry's recent $580 fine against Jose Baez for willfully ignoring his court order could also generate this kind of an ethics complaint.
So the fact that he may have been fined or something like that doesn't necessarily give rise to some substantial ethics complaint.
WESH 2 was the first to report that the Orange County Sheriff's Office launched a criminal tampering investigation against a key defense witness named Laura Buchanan. During that investigation, the Anthony's former attorney, Brad Conway, told detectives that Baez made false claims about him to the court.
He also claimed that at some point that I had information that would, I guess, corroborate their claim that Kaylee's body wasn't there when their client was out of jail. And that was not true.
Dean says the Buchanan investigation could generate this kind of bar probe.
Would the bar be interested in accounts of deliberate misrepresentation? Would the bar be interested if there's a criminal investigation about witness tampering? Yes.
For now, Brad Conway tells WESH 2 he has no comment about the allegations he made or whether they're the basis for this bar complaint. Jose Baez did not return our phone call or text message for comment. Martha.
Bob, thank you.